going down with this boo who be serving fakers from out of town. Baking soda mixed with candle wax to make it thicken. Then already hit five hustlers in the hoods going chickens. I'm tripping cause everybody that they hit know where he lays his head, but ain't done shit. He's often seen on the slap 1D, but who will build a cat and put this young man to sleep? I be game, the niggas bitching his name and shit, making me think in reality they really on his dick. So they sit, refuse to admit they want some static with the cat who got that cat. That's automatic. Wherever the hoes go, your shoulder see him flapping with his homies from the hood. In the club capping, niggas taking losses, charge it to the game and let it be. But being 3-2, I awake the shite to fuck with me. Monks is ready to rumble, enough to be said. And if he get too familiar, he'll have a hole in his head. The cat must be bail, but the hustlers ain't up to it. And since the cat has struck a nerve, I'ma have to do it. Don't understand how you hustle, let somebody fuck you. Can't handle your business cause you ain't got the nuts to. Recognizing game, I see you need help, so I had to build the cut my goddamn self. So tell me who will build the cat. Tell me who will build the cat.
Come again, come in,
black monk.
Searching through the annals of our minds, we start to wonder. Maybe we should put these good for nothing cops under. Something starts to say that we should teach them all a lesson. Put them all on punishment for just starting messing. Even second guessing that us blacks wouldn't fight back. Had another thing coming to them the other night. Jack didn't even hesitate to cock the fucking Mossberg. Shot one through the neck and watched his head roll up to the curb. Now they out to get us, but yo, I could give a fuck. Like, far as I'm concerned, nigga, they should stay the fuck back. See, we got a plan for them hoes. I think it's gonna be on. Careful, all these shifty ass cops until they couldn't gone. Everyone agrees, but then again, there's still some bitching. No one wants to volunteer to carry out the mission. Niggas start to hollin' and straight up wildin', fighting one another until suddenly there's silence.
Yo, stop this fucking fighting. Save your reins to get this shit done.
We talking about this plan, but yo, who's gonna be the one? All you do is walk on in, put some shots and leave, and that'll be that. But when the time comes, yo, who's gonna build the
cat? Tell me who will build the cat?
Stop that.